go.
But while we are here, we rebuild ourselves and our community as individualised gym users replaced by communities of gym class goers. No more strangers walking past each other in a sterile gym environment, and no more male-only weight sections. On any given day, you can walk into places like Kickstart Fitness and be surrounded by 50 individuals working together, transforming their collective trauma into strength, friendship and encouragement. The world outside the space is still stacked against us. Our days will still reveal the decay and austerity of left behind. However, communities are no longer only building building sacks and community centres. Communities are organically preparing to grow as we learn to live.